afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Hopkinton High School for girls varsity soccer as the Norton Lancers take on the Hopkinton Hillers, and we are just underway. Norton moving left to right across your screen as they get things started off early with possession. The Hillers now working their way in to Norton turf. We'll take a look at the starters in just a moment as the Hillers trying to establish control and now getting close to the goal area on the right side. Let's take a look at Norton to start things off as there's a knockout of the goal area by Sydney McDonald. Norton starting 11, Corrine Ray. She is a junior. Haley Elliott wearing number 3. She's a senior captain and midfielder. As now we get a corner kick from the right side. Hillers trying to keep it out of their goal area, and that shot is to the left of the net and out of play. Continuing on with Norton, Kylie Dion, a freshman midfielder wearing number 4. Emma Seduth, a senior captain, defender, wearing number 5. As now once again in Hillers territory is Norton. Julia Palin wearing number 10. She's a junior midfielder. Wearing number 11, Michelle Belcher, a sophomore forward. Wearing number 12, Taylor Mulvihill, a midfielder and a junior. Norton with possession and a big kick from outside of the penalty area. And that is going to be just over the net. The goalkeeper had to get a hand on it to knock it away. What a powerful shot that was. And now we'll have a free kick here for Norton. Or excuse me, a corner kick as that was knocked out. Victoria Anderson, a senior defender wearing number 20. Alexa Larson, a junior defender wearing number 21. Mary Destel wearing number 23 as the corner kick goes outside of the penalty area. And now a big leg there as Norton controls it on the left side of the field. Mary Destel, a junior defender wearing number 23, and rounding out the starting 11 for Norton is Taylor Stewart wearing number 25. She is the goalkeeper and a senior. As the Hillers will kick it away out of their territory, let's take a look at the Hillers starters. Lexi Hasbrook, a freshman defender wearing number 1. Sydney McDonald, a sophomore midfielder wearing number 2. Maya Zent, a sophomore defender wearing number 4. Natalie Calkins is the sophomore goalkeeper for the Hillers wearing number 8. Molly Birchman, a junior wearing number 9. She's a midfielder. Shannon Finnegan, a captain wearing number 10. Senior defender, number 12. Emma Lakasha, senior defender. Gabby Welding, a sophomore midfielder wearing number 13. As Norton with control once again on the far side. Cameron Boyce, a senior captain midfielder wearing number 17. Kate Huebner, a junior forward wearing number 18. And Olivia O'Connor, a freshman midfielder wearing number 19. Round out the Hopkinton Hillers starting 11. As we are just underway here, Norton has controlled the ball most of this game early on. Bob Hamilton on camera, Tom Nappy on the call. A beautiful day here at Field 13 at Hopkinton High School. Temperatures in the high 70s. And the sun is out for sure. Is that one out of bounds on the far side? It will be a throw-in for the Hillers. And they will play on. And make that a free kick for the Hillers. Well, Norton, they are searching for their first win of the season, 0-3-0, and so are the Hillers, as the Hillers have 2 losses and 1 tie so far on the year. As Hasbrook around midfield there, and we get a whistle. That'll draw a free kick for the Hillers. Gabby Welding will set it up. We'll take a look at the TVL soccer standings in just a moment. As that boot is downfield. Pass over to the far side. Trying to set it up over in the penalty area. And Norton so far has control the tempo of the game, and that's one thing that the Hillers are certainly going to have to try to do is put the pressure on the Norton defenders. Norton's attack so far has paid off. Throw in for the Hillers. Taking a look at the standings in the TVL. Medway in first right now. They're undefeated at 3-0. They went all the way to a state championship last year and ended up losing that match. Out of bounds on the far side. Ashland 1-1-1. Medfield Norton. Medfield's undefeated at 3-0. Norton 0-3. Hopkinton, no wins, two losses, one tie. Bellingham, three losses on the season. Holliston, two wins, one tie. Dover Sherbourne, a win, loss, and a tie. Westwood, two wins, one loss, no ties. Millis, three wins, two losses. That rounds out the girls' TVL standings. Competitive division this year. And it has certainly gone back and forth. As they throw in on the far side, Norton trying to get inside of the penalty area. That's denied by the defender. Kick out of bounds. On the throw in will be Victoria Anderson. Now with control, Haley Elliott along the left side of the box, surrounded by Hillers. Pretty good ball control. And now a boot from the left side will go right in to the arms of Natalie Calkins, the goalkeeper. She'll wrap that one up and kick it away. On the far side, Cameron Boyce. The header by Emma Suda. And now Norton back up. Into Hiller's territory, denied there. Gabby Welding. Welding trying to establish control. Back pass over to Hasbroke. Hasbroke up ahead. A big opportunity here on the left side. The shot right into the arms of the goalkeeper. Ball still loose, and she'll wrap it up. Olivia O'Connor on the open shot. And a good save there by Taylor. Goalkeeper for Norton. That one almost fell out of her hands and was almost a goal for the Hillers, but she was able to keep calm and wrap it up. As along the near sideline now, pass into the box, and a big shot here to the left of the net by Corrine Ray. And a nice job by the goalkeeper there, Calkins. Down the far sideline now. Back to midfield. Julia Palin. Side pass by Birchman into Norton territory. We'll get a whistle there as contact made with Huebner coming downfield. Hiller's free kick. Set to boot it away, the sophomore Maya Zent. With six in front of the box. Now the officials setting everything up here. And we are ready. With the boot. Out in front of the penalty area. And out top of the box. Kicked out of bounds by a Lancer. It was Emma Suda knocking it away. Throw in entry for the Hillers in Norton territory. Hillers starting to take momentum in this match. That one knocked out of bounds off of Huebner. Norton throw in. Lancers defenders trying to get rid of it. Back to midfield we go. Up the near side. Around the sideline there. And out of bounds, off of Lancer. Lexi Hasbroke on the throw-in. And we'll have to get information on who 21 is. Not listed on the roster. It must have been a number change for the Hillers. Coming down the near side is Corinne Ray. Now pass over to midfield to Palin. Now Mullaville trying to set it up in front of the box. Now battle on the left side as Suda trying to establish control and out of bounds. Throw in Norton. Up the sideline goes Palin. Back and forth along the sidelines. Now Norton at midfield. It's down towards Maya Zent. Trying to get in front of the senior defender, Emma Sada. Throwing for the Hillers. Headbutt back out of bounds off of Lancer. Back and forth, changes in possession. As hustling down now is Palin. Now with control, Larson. Alexa Larson, pass towards midfield. Norton on the attack, Haley Elliott to the right of the box, looking for Corinne Ray. And she will be tripped up by Lexi Hasbroke. Throw in, or that'll be a throw in for the Hillers, or free kick rather. So coming over to take it is Shannon Finnegan. And that's out of bounds. Throwing for Norton as Mary Diestel will take it. Head coach for the Norton Lancers, Julia Somerville, assisted by Megan Elliott. The Hillers, second year head coach, Renee Hillbrunner, assisted by Sue Hillbrunner and Jen Griffey. So get a whistle towards midfield now in favor of the Hillers. There's the boot. Down towards midfield. Ooh, big contact there. As number 20 pulls down Emma Sada, number 20 for the Hillers. Another one now listed on the roster as well, at least her number. So we'll get information on that when we get an opportunity. Palin along the sideline and out of bounds. Over to the far side. Chase down towards the corner. And out of bounds. Lancers will throw it in. Boot towards the net. A big leg from the left of the box. Right into the arms of Cawkins. And on that shot was Victoria Anderson. Cawkins lets it rip towards midfield. Diestel. Pass over to Belcher. Set up in front of the penalty area. Back pass to Palin. From the left of the box. And out of bounds off of Hiller. Went off of Lakashia. Corner kick from the far side, Corinne Ray. And she'll just have a slight pass to the left of the box. Big leg again, set up in the middle, shot off a defender by Elliott. Norton with control, and the boot is going to go just over the net. Attempted shot by Diesel, the defender. And we'll have some Hiller subs. That was a good ball there by Norton. Hawkins set to kick it away. Sam Thompson and Sammy Hirsch into the game for the Hillers. Down the sideline. Boot back up into the box and a little too strong. Hawkins set to kick it away. Up the middle, some good contact there. Hiller's trying to put it into Norton territory. Good pass up the sideline. Open opportunity here. Big leg from the left side. Into the penalty area are the Hillers. On the far side, Sydney McDonald. And we'll set it over to the goalkeeper, Taylor Stewart, who will now kick it away. Coming up the far side, Diesel. Shannon Finnegan trying to respond there with possession now is Belcher. And out of bounds along the sideline. On the throw in, Corinne Ray. Couple substitutions for Norton. Sarah Veglis into the game. A senior defender. Up the sideline, chased down, and Hasbro gets there. Battle with Hines, and that'll end up out of bounds. Throw in for Norton, right into the box. Good throw in there. Pass out to the middle, and just a little bit off the mark is Taylor Mulleville. Hawkins will kick it away. Along the sideline, out of bounds. Hiller's throwing. It's been a good battle between these two teams. It's really had some good shifts of momentum in this game. Throwing for the Hillers along the far side. Down the sideline and boot up by a Lancer, and we'll have a whistle there. That is going to be another free kick. From the far side. And that was a good boot over towards the box by Welding. Hasbro, good pass into the box. An opportunity here for the Hillers on the left side, the shot. And that is just going to go wide right, still in play. And then put out of bounds by Lancer. Throw in for the Hillers. And now turnover here. Norton will throw it in. Approaching the midway point of the first half. Scoreless game between the Hillers and Norton. Along the far sideline, good pass into the box. And now out in front to the left side. And a little too strong there as she was looking for her teammate. Down towards midfield. Sydney McDonald gets the foot on it. Now back into Hiller's territory. Strong boot there from the far side. Lancers with possession as Corinne Ray tripped up and is able to get back to her feet. Turnaround pass, and it is going to end up out of bounds. Hawkins set to kick it away. That's Norton Lancers squad, a young team this year, only four seniors on the roster. Several seniors on the roster, but a big roster for Norton. A lot of the starters, sophomores and juniors. Down the far side, Birchman. Good pass out into the box. Now on top, Hillers have possession. And the shot there is going to land in front of the goaltender, and Stewart will be able to scoop it up. Lancers trying to work their way back into Hiller's territory and do. Haley Elliott. Good defensive play there by Finnegan. Down the sideline. Hiller's with control. Pass up by Vegas. Lancers work their way up the field. We get a whistle. Free kick coming for the Hillers. Strong boot downfield by Zent. Back along the sideline. Throw in Norton. Back into Hiller's territory. Sakasha on the turnaround pass and back out of bounds. This time a Hiller's throw in. Towards midfield. Kept away by the defender, Vegas. Hiller's back with possession. There's a big push there by Corinne Ray, and that'll draw the whistle. Should probably get a little warning for that one. Gabby Welding will have the free kick. Hiller's strong on the right side. Let's see where she goes with this. And she will angle this perfectly right into the arms of the goaltender. Great kick, however, by Welding. If that angled a little more to the left, that would have been a goal. Hasbrouck, good pass downfield. Out in the box now, and Stewart will come out of the net and scoop it up. Near side, right. Pass downfield. Throwing for the Hillers, Hasbrouck. Up the far side. Back and forth battle. All half long. Now the Hillers trying to establish control. Sam Thompson down the sideline, ends up out of bounds. Hillers throwing. Header towards the sideline. And out of bounds. On the Hillers, Norton will kick it away. A few substitutions coming in for both teams. Good effort in this last set by the Hillers. Kate Huebner in the game. Norton started off this game in control, and then the Hillers took over control for a bit. And now, for the last few minutes, it's really gone back and forth. Lancers towards midfield. Strong boot down the sideline. Catching up to it is Kylie Dion. Pass out into the box. A nice pass, but no one there. And the goalkeeper, Hawkins, will scoop it up. That was a great job by the Hillers defending their attack zone. Corinne Ray on the entry. Midfield, Sada. Now it is Hines. She'll send that one flying towards some spectators. Hasbrouck on the throw-in. Pretty good turnout here for this one. Good crowd on hand to catch a terrific Thursday afternoon soccer game between the Hillers and Lancers. Both teams searching for their first win of the season. Hasbrouck on the entry. Sam Thompson. Pass over to the right side of the box. Now up top, Zent. Sends it down and right to the goaltender. Good effort by the Hillers. Stewart gets rid of it. Keeps it on the far side. Not quite sure why. Every time Norton tries to take it out of their own zone, just boot it right into Hillers' territory. Throw in from the far side for the Hillers. Another substitution for the Hillers. Cameron Boyce back into the game. Battle along the far side, off the Zent throw in, and back out of bounds. Maya Zent throws it in once again. Good pass out towards the middle. There's a header by Boyce. Norton defenders got rid of it quickly, but there's a boot from midfield. Strong leg on that attempt. I believe that was Shannon Finnegan. Header by Boyce. Vegas. Now the Lancers working their way upfield as Alexa Larson pushes her way past the defender. Tartasek with control on the far side, and as she passed it down, a strong push against Norton. Norton not afraid to get physical. They've shown that so far this game as Hillers will have the free kick. Good free kick downfield by Finnegan to the right of the box, and now centered up Looking for Boyce on the left side, but we get a whistle. And that is going to be against the Hillers there. It was a push on the far side. And Norton kicks it back towards midfield. Alexa Larson now in control. Palin. Hillers take back over. Header out in front of the box by Veglis. Here come the Lancers into Hillers' territory up the far side. Kylie Dion. Pass back towards the center circle. And now here's Corinne Ray. Knocked back down by Hasbrook. On the chase down, Veglis. Battle along the sideline. Boot into Hiller's territory, and this is going to force Cawkins to come out and scoop it up. Hines was racing downfield, hoping to get a shot off. Along the far side and out of bounds. A couple more substitutions for the Hillers. Sydney McDonald, the sophomore, back into the game. Lancers up the far side. With control, it's Hines. Centered up into the box. No one there. Just went past the attempted header by Corinne Ray. Boyce on the near side, around Ray and out of bounds. Throw in Lancers. Sarah Tardison on the throw in. Now Alexa Larson. Shot up into the box on the ground by Tardasik and scooped up by Cawkins. That went off of Tardasik. Back into Norton territory. Down going upfield, and Stewart came way out of the net for that one. Good job by Stewart, though, keeping that one away. Could have been a easy shot on net for the Hillers. Pass down towards Boyce, too strong. It's gonna get away and out of bounds. Norton will kick it away. Top of the center circle there. Boyce with an opportunity here. Left side of the box, the shot. Little wide to the right. And the scooper by Stewart. Diestel along the sidelines. Now back into the center circle. Near side, Boyce. Along the sidelines, pass down to Hasbrook. We'll clear it back up, not exactly where Boyce wanted it, and a Norton throw-in. On the entry, Tardasik. Boyce, good job getting around Belcher there. Norton with control on the far side. Pass up the sideline. There's a setup in front of the box. Shooting opportunity here, and just wide to the right by Ashlyn Hines. Cawkins all over that one. She saw it the whole way. Followed right along with it. She'll get to kick it away now. At the sideline, here's another opportunity. Good ball distribution now from the left side. Cawkins has to put that one out of bounds. I believe that was Ashlyn Hines with that shot. Lancers will have the corner. Booed up into the penalty area. Some contact there made by Huebner and Tartosik. Hillers get the free kick. From their own penalty box down into Norton territory. Good strong leg as Sara will send it back to the keeper, Stewart. Now the Hillers working their way in, but we get a whistle. And that is going to be offsides there. Lancers will kick it away. Larson, strong leg upfield. That was just past the reach of Lakashia. Hillers have it once again. Good kick downfield. Up the far side. Here come the Lancers. And now, some contact along the sideline by Larson and Birchman. Free kick for Norton. Strong free kick right to Cawkins. Lancers certainly have some big legs on the squad. That boot was by Larson. Out of bounds on the near side. Hasbroke on the throw-in. Out of bounds. Towards the end here of the first half. Good kick downfield by Hasbroke. Olaville cleared away. Back towards midfield now is Zent. Over to McDonald. Good setup, the chase down, and the goalkeeper loses it, but she's able to regather. Taylor Stewart being put to work late in this first half. Out of bounds it goes as Palin and McDonald chased it down. Haley Elliott on the throw-in. Out of bounds. Norton throw-in. Tartosik. Over to Palin. Back to Tartosik. And now Palin loses her footing. Out of bounds. Hillers throw-in. Lexi Hasbroke on the entry. McDonald turns around, sends it towards the center circle. Top of the circle, Larson. And that'll do it for the first half of play. A great half of soccer between Norton and Hopkinton. It's really been a fun back and forth battle, but we still do not have a leader in this one as the Lancers and the Hillers went back and forth. And after one half of play, we are scoreless here at Field 13 in Hopkinton. The second half coming up next on HCAM TV. We are set for the second half between the Hopkinton Hillers and the Norton Lancers. It's girls varsity soccer on HCAM. A scoreless game here so far on this beautiful Thursday afternoon. Bob Hamilton on camera, Tom Nappy on the call. And here we go. We'll see who will come away with their first win of the season, if anybody. At the rate the first half went, a tie is very much in the realm of possibilities. As the Hillers up the far side, out in the box. But there was some great shots on net by both teams in the first half. And we did manage to get all the corrections on the Hillers roster down at the half. Number 20 and 21 are both in the game. And number 20, Sammy Hirsch. Number 21, Sam Thompson. They had changed their numbers before tonight's game. And 5 and 15 are not currently in the game, but you might see later and have been in the game so far, are the two JV swing players, Allie Bird and Delaney Mick. As the Hillers trying to establish control in Norton territory. In their own territory, throwing for Norton. Norton moving right to left across your screen. Throwing once again for the Lancers. To the right of the box, the shot around the end line, and it's scooped up by Cawkins. Natalie Cawkins, sophomore goalkeeper, had a nice game so far. Saved a couple of good shots from the Lancers. Header towards midfield by Sarah Durr. Now to the left of the box. The shot is off the shin of the goalkeeper. Still alive in the box and now out of bounds. Sam Thompson was on that shot. That went right off of Stewart's shin. A scary situation for Norton there. And now they'll kick it away. Towards the center circle. Belcher turns around. Along the far side now. And out of bounds. The Hillers, they have a lot of young talent working their way up through the ranks. The JV team, 3-0 on the season. They've had a great year so far. Shot from up top is wide right. That certainly makes you excited for the future. A strong boot. Already a good amount of young talent being utilized on this Hillers roster. Coming up field is Walsh between two Lancers, and we'll send that a little bit too far to the right. Did not quite get the angle on it she wanted, but a good attempt and some nice footwork to get by the two defenders. Stewart will kick it away. There it is, towards the center circle. Along the far side, Dion chases it down. There's a nice steal there for the Hillers, but taken back by the Lancers as Belcher gets in there. Along the far side, Shannon Finnegan. Into the box and denied. These Hillers defenders have been put to work this game, and so far they've come through. That one out of bounds. It is a corner for Norton. Lancers set for the corner kick. Officials just straightening everything out. And it looks like the net might have been pushed off the mark a little bit, so they're gonna reset the net. That's what the delay is. Still trying to straighten out the net here. Yeah, we're ready. Strong kick into the box, the header. Still alive up top and off a defender, and it is saved. Nice job by Calkins. Some great defense there, and Calkins comes through. Shot right at the net. I believe it was Haley Elliott. And Calkins was able to get the save as the attempted kick up the sideline by Welding goes out of bounds. McDonald sends it back, and now here we go into Norton territory. Stewart up the far side. There's Hines. We'll have a free kick. Hillers will have it. Gabby Welding, the captain, or excuse me, sophomore midfielder. Not a captain quite yet. Sends it into the box and a bit too strong. Still in play, however. And Corinne Ray just sends it along the end line, and Lancers will kick it away. And it looks like we got a goaltender tying up her cleat there, and here we go. Airs it out off of Ray. Ooh, big contact there. As Sammy Hirsch and Victoria Anderson simultaneously went after the ball. Hasbrouck, the freshman, on the throw-in. And boots that one up and out. Anderson will throw it in for Norton. Just underway here in the second half between the Lancers and the Hillers. This game has really just been back and forth all way through. Ray down the sideline. Hasbrouck denies her. Mulleville now to the center circle. Larson chases it down. And back up the far side. Nice job by Maya Zent getting that one away, and now it's sent out of bounds. Throw in for the Lancers. Actually, make that a free kick for the Lancers. Top of the box. Back upfield now. At the center circle comes Sada working against Durr. Hillers now with a 3-on-1 opportunity up the far side. is Sam Thompson, and it is going to end up out of bounds past the end line. This is going to be a corner for the Hillers. Welding will take it from the left side. Big opportunity. Hiller is going to put three in the box, two on top. Here's Welding. Out in front, the shot, and it's scooped up. Great placement of the corner. But Taylor Stewart was ready. That was a really good effort there by the Hillers. Set that up perfectly, but the goalkeeper just in the right place at the right time. Well, the wrong time for the Hillers, of course. I believe it was McDonald who got the actual shot off. Sun certainly doesn't make it easy to see here at field 13. Corinne Ray to the left of the box up top. Hiller's back in control now. Up the far side is Thompson. And now McDonald, pass back towards the sideline. Hiller's into Norton territory. McDonald. Well, this is the first time I've seen the Lancers play this year, but after having defensive struggles early on in the season, they have certainly played well here this afternoon against the talented Hillers team. And it's been a good battle to watch. Stewart set to kick it away. Last game for the Hillers girls was against Medfield, and they ended up losing that affair in a close one. As rushing up field now is Huebner, left of the box. The goalkeeper is going to come all the way out of the net and towards the sideline to put it out of bounds. She didn't see any other Lancers in sight, so she did not want to give Huebner the open look. Throw in for the Hillers from the sideline on the left side of the box. Cleared away. Haley Elliott coming down for the Lancers. 2-on-3 going downfield. And now it turns into a 4-on-3 for the Lancers. A strong shot up from the left side, and it's in. What a shot that was by Michelle Belcher. Belcher, the sophomore, scoring for the Lancers. And that was, I believe she was outside the box towards the corner and just crushed that right past the goaltender. 1-0 Lancers. Well, the pressure's on the Hillers now. Pass over to Hasbrouck, who airs it out. Header by the defender, Sada. Up the far side, Elliott. Tripped up player there. There's Molly Birchman tripped up, but she's back on her feet. Norton free kick. Pass towards the sideline, and now the setup up top. Lancers trying to add on to their 1-0 lead. Put out of bounds. On the Hillers there. Hillers have the throw in. Welding. And now here comes Corinne Ray. Past one Hiller and another to the right side. And then that's put in. It was going towards the end line, still in play. And a last ditch effort puts it in. Well, the assist by Corinne Ray. That was a great goal there for the Lancers to make it 2-0. And the goal scorer was Julia Palin. It's Corinne Ray on the assist, Julia Palin on the goal. 2-0 Lancers, but here come the Hillers, and that's in! Coming downfield, Kate Huebner. A great opportunity from the left side of the box and puts it up and over the reach of Taylor Stewart. 2-1. Well, we had a scoreless first half, but that has drastically changed in this second frame. Lancers trying to force it in once again. A good look here. Right side of the box, off the defender. And now up in the air and pulled down by Calkins. Belcher with the shot. She's looking for her second goal of the day as well. Lancers working their way back towards the box. To midfield. Here's Huebner. Set up top. Little higher than she wanted in the direction of Olivia O'Connor. Cleared away by Corinne Ray. Lancers working their way back down. Haley Elliott. Pass over to the right side. Now the chase down. Pass back up from Zent to Boyce and out of bounds. Lancers throw in. Norton leading Hopkinton 2-1, three goals in about the last 8 or 9 minutes or so. That one sent back out. Hillers throw in down the sideline. That's knocked back up. Hillers on the throw in from midfield. Sam Thompson, another throw in. Hillers trying to center it up. Lancers deny them. And another throw in. Well, the Hillers, they're testing the left side of that Norton defense more and more. They're having trouble up the middle, so now they're gonna test the corners. And here comes Hasbro racing up the right side, and she is not happy with the official ruling that it is Norton's ball. Lancers throw in, Victoria Anderson. Yeah, I think the official going to give Hasbro a yellow card. Oh no, looks like the red card's coming up. So Hasbro taken out of the game by the official. Well, you have a reaction like that, they're certainly going to write it up. A couple substitutions for the Lancers. Norton's set to throw it in. That was a reaction of passion there. Certainly when a call doesn't go your way, it could be a little frustrating, and especially in a close game like this one. He's still on the throw-in. There's Corinne Ray between two Hillers. Coming down is Haley Elliott. Pass down to Ray, coming down the sideline. A good look here. Left of the box, trying to establish control. Welding is over there along the end line. And knocked out of bounds. This will be a Norton corner. Corinne Ray appears she will take it. The junior will set it up from the left side corner. Lancers have five players towards the top of the box, and she was trying to just straight out score from the corner. Diverted the defense to the top of the box with the five Lancers set up there and try to angle it right towards the net. Good attempt by the junior. Is that one out of bounds? Corinne Ray on the throw-in. Stolen away by Delaney Mick. Number 15, she's a swing player from the JV squad, as now Cameron Boyce with possession across midfield. Here's Tartosik, and out of bounds off of Welding. Throw in for Tartosik. Right up against Welding there. Welding is able to lift it up into Norton territory and a pass back to the goalkeeper. Top of the box. Sam Thompson. Excuse me, that is Allie Bird. One of the JV swing players making her presence felt. Sends that one along the end line and scooped up by the keeper, Stewart. Stewart lets it rip. Up the middle. Top of the box. There's a header, and sent down towards midfield. There's Welding into the box, and Taylor Stewart comes out of the net to scoop it up. Hiller is once again with possession up the far side, trying to establish control in this one, trailing 2-1. A little bit of desperation starting to set in to the right of the net, and just past the mark, and then a secondary attempt by Welding going to go off of Corinne Ray. Couple substitutions for Lancers. Corner kick for the Hillers, here we go. Sends it flying, and to the left of the box. On top now. Strong leg from Welding on that corner. Back towards midfield we go. Corinne Ray on the chase down as Boyce knocks it out of bounds. Corinne Ray, a player to watch throughout the season, especially next year in her senior year. She's also a key member of the team in her sophomore year, as we get a whistle there for the Lancers. Welding on the free kick. Lifts it up top, that one off of Delaney Mick. Good contact there, and there's the whistle. Delaney Mick and Alexa Larson meeting up, and this is going to give the Hillers a great opportunity here. Gabby Welding. What is she going to do with this one? The officials, they give a couple players a warning about holding hands. As might have been two Lancers on the block attempt. Here's Welding. Right through the defense, but wide to the right. Well, the question there was, do you lift it over the heads or put it right through? And she tried to put it through. This one sent down to midfield. Haley Elliott off of Allie Bird and out of bounds. Lancers trying to establish control once again. Elliott coming downfield. Now pass back and a shot by Palin. Scooped up by Hawkins. Airs it out at midfield. McDonald turns around, sends it back into Norton territory. Boyce out in front. Opportunity here for the Hillers. The shot to the right and just a little bit too far. Sam Thompson on the attempt. And it was a good attempt. Taylor Stewart thought that one was by her, and it was, but just out of bounds. Strong boot pass McDonald towards midfield. And we'll get a call here in favor of the Hillers. Second half winding down. Still a bit to go, however. Out in front of Boyce. Big opportunity. There's Boyce. And just a little bit too far to the left. Well, the Hillers, they've got a couple good looks. And if this trend continues, we will have a tie game soon. Hillers in control here these last few minutes. Over to the near side now. Welding chasing it down. Out of bounds. Excuse me, that was knocked out by the Lancers. Welding off of Diesel, out of bounds. Throwing for the Hillers. Boyce will have it. Knocked back out, Boyce once again. Lexi Hasbrook back into the game for the Hillers. She got a yellow card earlier. So came out for a few minutes. And here we go. The call against the Lancers here. They were called for pulling down a member of the opposing team going up for the ball. So now a great opportunity once again for Gabby Welding on this free kick just in front of the box. keeps it on the ground, left side, and scooped up. Stewart read that well. Back at midfield now, header, welding. Hines. Now Hiller's back in control as Bird sends it up. Out of bounds on the near side. Cameron Boyce on the throw-in. And a header there by Olivia O'Connor as she falls. Sent back out, throw-in Norton. First, they'll have a couple substitutions. Tartosic will have the throw-in. Back into the game is Ashlyn Hines as well as Taylor Mulvihill. Boyce out in front. Pass over to the right side of the box. O'Connor racing over and knocked out of bounds by Diestel. Getting towards the final few minutes of the second half. Allie Bird going to get a applause as she comes off the field for the Hillers. Really great performance by the freshman, and that corner kick was very strong there, but it'll hit the top of the net. So a little too far to the right by Welding. And we will get a timeout call by the Hillers. They'll talk things over. We are in the second half. It's a 2-1 lead for the Norton Lancers. Lancers scored the first two goals of the game. Michelle Belcher had the first. And then later, it was Julia Palin off a great assist by Corinne Ray. And the Hillers, they followed up with a goal of their own to make it 2-1. It was Kate Huebner, the junior, striking for the Hillers. And coming into these next few minutes, it is going to come down to the wire here to see who will take the victory. But right now at the half, it's Norton 2 and the Hillers 1. You're watching Hillers Girls Varsity Soccer on HCAM. 2-1, Lancers leading the Hillers. We're in the second half of play off a Hillers timeout. The Lancers are set to send it away. Taylor Stewart, the goaltender, will take it. And nope. It'll actually be a different Lancer who will take this one. And it was a nice kick down towards midfield. But the Hillers still establishing control. It was the defender, Alexa Larson, who sent it flying. There's Boyce. Back up into Norton territory. Coming away with it is Diestel. Put out of bounds by Welding. Throw in for the Lancers, Diestel. Header by Hines towards midfield. Pass back down to the circle. Hasbroek sends it up. Out in front is Henderson. McDonald on the throw-in. Huebner. Down the sideline and out, Hiller's throwing. Al Norton just playing keep away at this point. Hillers have certainly controlled this portion of the second half. Throw in for the Lancers along the sideline. Back towards the sideline and back out. Another throw in here for the Lancers. Good battle towards midfield. There's Mulvihill. And now coming down, Palin out in front. Nice job by the defender, scooping it away from Hines. And again, defending was Boyce. Aired out, top of the box. Side pass up, push off by McDonald on Palin. And out towards the middle, there's Mulvihill. Lancers in control, Palin coming down, pass over to the sideline. Header back out. And put out of bounds along the far side. Hiller's throwing. Header by Dion. It's back out of bounds. Pass down the sideline. Good look here. Over towards Welding. Defender keeps it away. Back and forth we go in the Norton attack zone. Back pass over to the box. A little bit too strong there. Just trying to send it towards O'Connor and sent it too far. Stewart will get rid of it. Back into Norton territory. Here we go. Good look here. And Diesel gets in front of it and sends it out. And away from the danger. We're looked like a two-on-one situation for a bit. Olivia O'Connor was racing towards that. Hiller's on the throw-in. Here is Boyce from the far side. Right into the box. O'Connor and Hirsch trying to establish possession, and now a long shot is going to take a hop in front of Stewart before she scoops it up. Sends it away. Good pass upfield by McDonald off the send-off. Hasbroek sends it down the sideline. And we will get a call along the sideline in favor of Norton. Some pushing going on, trying to establish possession. Here's the boot. And that was right to Mulvihill. Racing back towards the sideline is Hines. Play still alive as the Hillers race into Norton territory. Back down to the sideline. That was Belcher sending it out of bounds. And actually, it's Belcher off of Finnegan, throw in Norton. That one out on the Hillers, or Norton. So now the Hillers put it back into Lancers territory. Pass by the goaltender, and that one went off of Hines thanks to a nice effort by Welding, putting her in front of it there with a little push. Top of the box, header. O'Connor had it for a brief moment off the Huebner header. Hillers still have it. Opportunity here, the shot, and that is off the side of the net. Sam Thompson with the look. She just needed to angle that one a little bit more to the right. Getting down to the final minutes here of the second half. Hillers with their last few opportunities to try to tie it up. A 2-1 lead for the Lancers. Boyce up the sideline, out in front of O'Connor. Now off of Diesel. Into the corner and sent out of bounds. Boyce on the throw-in. Into the box, and now back out by Larson. Veglis. Back towards midfield. McDonald gets a foot on it. Back and forth. And now into the box. Scooped up by Stewart as the Hillers were approaching. Kate Huebner raced into the box. Stewart airs it out. Hasbroke on the far side. Tripped up there, we get a whistle. And that's gonna do it. Oh no, excuse me. Looked like Norton celebrating there for a bit. Of course, we don't have the scoreboard here and the luxury of a clock, so we kind of just have to eyeball it as that one is sent over to the goaltender and scooped up. Pass back up towards the box. Stewart sends it away. Hillers need to establish possession fast. They'll have an opportunity here off a free kick. Airs it out. Welding. Lancers, nice job playing keep away. There's Boyce, right to the top of the box. And Sutta will send it out of bounds. Boyce throwing, and there's the whistle. And that is going to wrap it up for the Norton Lancers. They'll get their first win of the season as they take down the Hopkinton Hillers 2-1. All the goals came in the second half for both teams. Norton Lancers scored the first two goals of the game. Michelle Belcher belted the first one in to make it 1-0. And then shortly after, a second goal for the Lancers as Julia Palin came through off a great assist by Corinne Ray. And then shortly after that, within 2 minutes, Kate Huebner responded for the Hillers with a goal of her own off a great shot in the box. But the Lancers defense holds strong and they improve to 1-3 and no ties on the season, while the Hillers fall to 0-3 and 1 on the season. Well, a great game between these two TVL rivals, two very talented young teams that are only going to get better moving forward. For Bob Hamilton on camera, I'm Tom Nappy. We thank you for watching this presentation of Hopkinton Hillers Girls Varsity Soccer on HCAN. Have a good